Hello children, I hope you are all happy and healthy today. Welcome to this special English hour. Here we will learn a lot of new things and have a lot of fun. Are you ready? Hello bachcho, I hope aap sab tandurust hai. Aaj hum is special English hour mein aapka swagat karte hain. मैं आशा करती हूँ कि हम सब यहाँ पे नई चीजें सीखेंगे और खूब सारी मस्ती करेंगे. Now, if you want to have some fun, please join me in a session song. Stand up and come close to your TV screen. अगर आपको मस्ती करनी है तो खड़े हो जाइए और आपके टीवी के नजदीक आ जाइए.
How to walk?
Yes! Left, right, left. Left, right, left.
Come on, let's sing it again. One, two, three, and go!
Do you wonder, do you wonder, how do we walk? Right, first left and then right, left, right, left, left, right, left.
Enjoyed singing and dancing with me today. Now let's do a fun activity. Today we will learn the sounds of four letters. D, F, M and N. The sound of letter D is D. D. The sound of letter F is F. The sound of letter M is na, na. And the sound of letter N is na, na. Now, I will show you a few words. You have to tell me which letter makes the sound D. अब मैं आपको स्क्रीन पे कुछ शब्द दिखाऊंगी. आपको मुझे बताना है कि कौन सा अक्षर ये आवाज बनाता है. द. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हमारा वर्ड है डोर. कैन यू टेल मी विच लेटर मेक्स द साउंड ड? यस, इट्स द लेटर डी. डी मेक्स the sound D. Let's look at a few other words. Our next word is dustbin. Which letter makes the sound D? Yes, it's the letter D. Dustbin. Let's look at our next word. Dog. Which letter makes the sound D? Kaun sa akshar D ka awaz banata hai? Yes, It's the first letter again, B. Let's look at our third word. Dish. Which letter makes the sound D? Yes. It's the first letter again, D. Good. We learnt the sound D. Now let's look at the sound F. Our first word is feet. Can you tell me which letter makes the sound F? Yes. It's our first letter F. Let's look at our second word, fall. Which letter makes the sound F? Yes, it is the first letter F. Fan. Which letter makes the sound F? Yes, it is F. Let's look at our last word, face. Which letter makes the sound F? Yes, it is the first letter again, F. Great. We have learnt the sound D and F. Now let's move to our third sound, M. Our word is mat. Which letter is making the sound M? Yes, it is our first letter M. Our second word is mango. Mango. Which letter is making the sound M? Yes, M. Our third word is mop. Mop. Which letter is making the sound M? Yes, it's our first letter M. And our last word is map. Map. Which letter is making the sound M? Yes, it's the first letter M. Great, we learnt the sound of three letters, D, F and M. Now we will learn the sound of N. N. Our first word is net. Net. Which letter makes the sound N? Yes, it's our first letter N. Our second word is nose. Nose. Which letter makes the sound N? Yes, it's the first letter N. Let's look at our third word. Ben. Ben. Which letter is making the sound N? Yes, it's the last letter N. And the last word is pen. Pen. Which letter is making the sound N? Yes, it's again the last letter N. Very good, students. Today we learnt four new sounds. D, F, M and N. D sound is made by the letter D. F sound is made by the letter F. M sound is made by the letter M. And N sound is made by the letter N. Okay, great. Now are you ready for another activity? This image has two columns. You have to find the letter from the second column that matches with the first column. Let's take for example T. T has been matched like this. Similarly, you have to match all the other letters. Can you give it a try? आपके स्क्रीन पे आपको दो कॉलम्स दिखाई देंगे। आपको एक जैसे अक्षर की जोड़ियां मिलानी है। जैसे टी की मिलाई है, वैसे ही सारी मिलानी है। कोशिश करें। Could you find the letter C? That's right. I hope you matched it like that. What about the letter D? Great. Now, let's try finding A. Good job. Were you able to find E? That's right. And what about the letter P? It's right there. Could you find the letter B? Great. And were you able to find the letter N? Amazing. And what about the last letter H? I hope you were able to guess all the letters. Good job. Now, let's try and match a few words. अब हम राइट और लेफ्ट कॉलम में शब्दों को मैच करेंगे. Let's look at an example. The first word over here is dog. Do you see the picture of a dog? Now, can you search for dog in the second column? Yes, you found it correct. This is how we will match dog. Now I will show you other words and you have to try and match them. Do you look at the orange fish? Isn't it beautiful? Great! This is how we match fish. Do you see the man in green shirt? Yes, this is how we have matched man. Do you see the blue color net? Correct. This is how we have matched net. Very good, students. Now, let us try another activity. From all the learnings that we did today, I will now show you few words. You have to circle where you find the first letter D. For example, the word is dog. Where do you see the letter D? Yes, it's the first letter here. Very good. Now, look at the words and circle the letter D. Can you find D in the word doctor? That's correct. It's right here. Where do you see the letter D in the word bed? That's right. It's at the end. Where do you see the letter D in the word bundle? Great! It's in the middle. And where do you see the letter D in dirty? It's in the beginning. Okay, this was very nice. Here are a few other words. Can you see the letter F in office? Yes, there are two F's. Can you see the letter F in fish? Great, it's right at the beginning. Can you see the letter F in the word after? Correct. It's right in the middle. Can you see the letter F in the word fast? Yes, it's right in the beginning. Can you see the letter F in the word half? Yes, it's towards the end. That's very nice, children. Now, let's look at the next list of words. We're now going to look at the letter M. M makes the sound M. Where can we see the letter M in man? Yes, it's at the beginning. Where do we see the letter M in the word camp? Great, it's the third letter. Where do you see the letter M in the word jump? That's correct, it's the third letter. Where do you see the letter M in the word lemon? Correct, it's the third letter. And where do you see the letter M in the word mother? Very good. It's the first letter M. Great. Now let's look at our next list of words. This letter is N. The sound is N. N. Where do you see the letter N in the word name? That's correct. It's right at the beginning. Where do you see the letter N in the word net? Yes, it's at the beginning. Where do you see the letter N in the word pond? Yes, it's the third letter. Where do you see the letter N in the word on? It's the last letter. And where do we see the letter N in the word raining? Yes, there are two N's. The fourth letter and the sixth letter. Great, children. I hope you all enjoyed the activity. Now, it's time for you to sit back and relax while I tell you a wonderful story. Do you use an umbrella when it's raining? क्या आप छाता इस्तेमाल करते हैं जब बारिश होती है? I think yes, we all use an umbrella when it's raining. Similarly, one of our friend called Dhruvi is stuck in the monsoon and she is looking for an umbrella. Let's see if she finds the umbrella. हमारी एक दोस्त ध्रुवी भी एक छाता ढूंढ रही है. आइए देखते हैं अगर उसको वो छाता मिलता है. The name of the story is An Umbrella for Dhruvi, written by Malvika Tiwari. ध्रुवी जो ड्रैगन फ्लाई है उसने अभी अभी उड़ना सीखा है. वो उसके दोस्तों के साथ तालाब के किनारे उड़ती है. वो सब हमारे फ्रॉग को बहुत तंग करते हैं और उनका मनपसंद खाना मच्छर है. इन द इवनिंग ध्रुवी फ्लाइज टू द जंगल नियर बाय. शी सीज बर्ड नेस्ट एंड स्पाइडर वेब्स. She does not see the clouds gather in the sky. शाम को ध्रुवी जंगल में जाती है. वो अलग अलग चिड़ियों के घोंसले भी देखती है और मकड़ियों के जाले भी देखती है. लेकिन ऊपर आसमान में जो बादल घेर रहे हैं उस पे उसका ध्यान नहीं जाता. A raindrop falls on Dhruvi's head. She wants to go back home, but she does not want her wings to get wet. अचानक से बारिश की बूंदे ध्रुवी पे गिरती है। अब उसको घर जाना है, लेकिन वो नहीं चाहती कि उसकी पंख गीले हो जाए। I need an umbrella, thinks Dhruvi. She flies to the gulmohar tree. It looks like a strong red big umbrella. मुझे एक छाता चाहिए, सोचती है ध्रुवी। इसलिए वो गुलमोहर पेड़ की तरफ उड़ती है। वो गुलमोहर पेड़ बहुत बड़ा, लाल, अच्छा छाता उसको लगता है। The leaves are too tiny. They can't even cover up an ant, thinks Dhruvi. I need something bigger. Dhruvi सोचती है कि ये पत्ते तो बहुत छोटे हैं, ये तो कोई चींटी को भी नहीं ढक पाएंगे। मुझे कुछ बड़ा देखना होगा। ध्रुवी सीज बिग स्टार शेप्ड लीव्स। ओह, द पपाया ट्री विल मेक अ वेरी गुड अम्ब्रेला। बट नो, इट्स लेटिंग ऑल द रेन कम इन, थिंक्स ध्रुवी। ध्रुवी तारों के आकार के पत्ते देखती है। वो सोचती है ये तो पपीते का पेड़ है, ये अच्छा छाता बनेगा। लेकिन फिर उसको दिखता है कि उसमें से भी बारिश का पानी आ रहा है। The wind blows strongly, but Dhruvi has still not found her umbrella. She perches under a plant. But the leaves fold up. How unkind are you? Tells Dhruvi to the touch me not plant. तेजी से हवा चलती है, लेकिन ध्रुवि को अभी तक छाता नहीं मिला। वो एक छोटे से पौधे के नीचे जाती है और वो पौधे के पत्ते बंद हो जाते हैं। तुम कितने निर्दयी हो, ऐसे हमारी ध्रुवि वो चुई मुई पौधे को बोलती है। Dhruvi is upset. The jungle is full of leaves. Small leaves, thin leaves, fat leaves. But none of them are umbrella leaves. Dhruvi परेशान हो जाती है। जंगल में इतने सारे पत्ते हैं, छोटा, मोटा, पतला, लेकिन एक भी पत्ता छाता बनने के लायक नहीं है। Suddenly, Dhruvi sees a banyan tree. It does not have star-shaped leaves or prickly leaves. The leaves are not too big, not too small. Dhruvi बरगद का पेड़ देखती है। इसके पत्ते ना ही तारों के आकार में है और ना ही कांटेदार है। ये पत्ते बहुत बड़े भी नहीं है और बहुत छोटे भी नहीं है। Dhruvi flies under the banyan tree. She perches under a leaf. She has found her umbrella. Dhruvi जल्दी से बरगद की पेड़ की ओर जाती है। वो पत्ते के नीचे छुप जाती है। उसको उसका छाता मिल गया। I hope you all enjoyed the story. We saw how Dhruvi went to different trees but finally found her umbrella in the banyan tree. Dhruvi bahut sare ped ke niche gayi lekin usko uska chhata bargad ke ped ke niche mila. I hope you all enjoyed this story. For today I would like all of you to write the four letters that we learned. D, F, M and N. Please share one word from all the letters with your parents. I will see you soon in the next session. Take care and stay safe. Bye bye.
Thank you.